70 countries at this game.
Special means a lot to me. I've done this when I was 8 years old, and I never expected to do the things I'm doing now, traveling, giving talks, giving presentations, and here I am in Austria.
If you have to describe Special Olympics in three words, what would they be?
There is no three words I can tell you. All I can say is thank you, thank you, thank you.